Howdy, y'all, and welcome back to J-Mac Plays Ori and the most depressing journey ever. Alright, so that first 30 minutes or so was a thing. Hopefully this one will be a much brighter, happier, successfuler thing. Oh, okay. And of course, as I say that, something creepy in the foreground just has to come after me. Okay. Alright, fine, whatever. You just have to... Oh, yeah, that's right. I can move objects. Oh. Bro. Stop it. Oh, I don't know how in the, 10 minutes since... Oh, okay, never mind. Those are all moving. I'm dumb. I need to pay attention to the game that I'm playing, huh? Ah, check out our spikes of doom! Seriously, who the heck makes those things? I didn't figure out who, like, the evil person is. I guess it's, like, a witch or whatever? Why would she order somebody to construct these things? It just doesn't make a lot of sense. Oh, wow, I have to keep pushing. Just keep pushing, just keep pushing, just keep pushing, push. Oh, okay. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Oh, okay. That's actually safe. Duly noted. Can I make that? Am I gonna make that? I made it. Oh, I really hope there isn't anything up there. Doesn't seem like it. I don't think there is, but my curiosity is peaked. It's at 100%. It's constantly peaked, but you know, it is what it is. Nope, okay, I can't even jump up there. I can't even make that jump. What am I thinking? What am I thinking being all stupid and stuff and wasting everybody's time and my time and... Aw, I like how that little thing bounces. It's kind of funny. Yeah, there we go. All of the bulbous things shall be defeated. I'm seriously still, like, emotionally drained from that crap at the beginning. Okay. Oh, nifty. My soul length is ready. Soul length? My soul link is ready. Boom. Game save. Gosh dang it, I hate it when they do that crap. Sweet! I got the mapstone fragment. Return this to the mapstone and unlock a new area map. Okay. How do I do the map again? There's the map. Where was the... Wow, you are super, super helpful, aren't you? I guess it was that way? Map legend. Mapstone. Where was the mapstone? I don't remember where the mapstone was. I don't remember where the mapstone was. And this thing... Interesting. Why will you not tell me, game? Why are you being a jerk here? Okay, fine, whatever. Okay, please don't. No! Stay away from me. I do not want to die right now. I've got lots and lots of things to live for. I guess it was through here, maybe? Was it through here? I think it was, that's right. That was close. God, I hate those things. Why do they have to explode and send evil spikes of doom at me? Nifty. Give me that map stone, girl. Nice. That still doesn't help me a whole lot, but it helps me enough. I guess I learned an ability to swim in the deep, dark, dank goop. Huh. Alright then. Let's do this. Music sounds low-key triumphant, and I'm really digging it, because it makes me feel like I can conquer anything. Get off me. Oh! Seriously, my nose is running. My voice has kind of that post-cry feel to it. My eyes are all, like, dried over. Like, this is really uncomfortable to play right now. Why you do this to me, game? Okay, cool. Spirit Gate. Okay, there's nothing in this way of interest. Right. We're just gonna assume. Just tap X a bunch until that thing opens. That's my strategy. Okay. Is there anything over here that I can actually do? Is there? Well, I could go that way. There's a lot of things I could do, but I don't really want to. I want to continue onward. Ooh. Let's do that. Nifty. Alright. Oh. Okay. Ow. Okay, cool. Got a keystone. I'm not skipping anything, am I? Like, this feels like a huge, like, leap in difficulty. Ow. I guess they assumed that would be hard there, or else they wouldn't give you the life, but... Huh. Interesting. It's over here. Stuff! What are you? These energy gates were sealed by the spirits of the past. If we collect enough energy cells, they will open a path. Okay? Press X to open the energy door? Oh, okay. I see. So, I need to kick butt and not use save things. Oh. Okay. I see. I have to have 4 energy things to even be able to get through there. Duly noted. It does. It kind of feels like I've skipped something here. Like, maybe I should have gone back and explored and stuff. Oh, well. Oh, I see what you're trying to do here. Okay, here we go. Nice. Nifty. Okay, I saw you shoot. Or I saw something shoot. I thought I did. Yep, I did. Up there. Somewhere up there. Dang it. There we are. Boom. I am a platforming master. I'm about to die doing this. There's no way I don't die doing this. Well, I didn't die, so that's a plus, right? Right. Why can't I kill those things? That's kind of a shame. Through here. I don't trust that at all. I guess I should have. Okay, I'm gonna have to climb through here, aren't I? Dang it! Okay, the... What? Oh, man. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. And now I'm back here, huh? Nifty. Wow, this is actually kind of far, huh? Well, that's fun. Maybe I should have Should have done the thing, huh? Should have saved my game. I'm dead again. Wow. Okay, so I do have to tap it, right? Okay, yeah, I have to tap it. Does it cling to the wall if I hold? I need a less precarious spot to experiment here. Okay. This music is way too peaceful for how stressful this kind of is. Sweet. Oh, hey. I don't need to get shot by the little mini Kamehameha here. Come on. There we go. Let's go, Ori. You're the boss. You look like an Eevee. It looks like a little Eevee evolution. Ever there's a light type. Sweet. Awesome. I got through. And you know what that means. Let's save that ish. Uh-oh. Ooh, pretty. Oh. Somewhere they found me. Dormant and still. Neato. Oh, that's awesome. Ooh, what's up here? Do I want to continue the story or do I want to explore? Well, no choice. It's the giant tree in Pandora. All the little avatar creatures are gonna be ticked when it gets burned down. Who's her? Stop playing the pronoun game. Alright, give me some backstory here. Jordy wants some backstory. Please. Ori, the spirit tree. He must have used the last of his strength to save you. Aww. What's so special about me? Everyone's sacrificing. For me. Well, for Ori, but you know. Come now, and hear our story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light that she hated. Yeah, story time, alright. I called out to Ori, but my child never came. Aww, there's a bunch of them. It's family, and a bunny. There's a bunny up front. Or bunny roo, kangaroo, bunny kangaroo, kangabun, kangunny. Whoa. That looks like my next to final boss. Owls, everyone is fond of owls. Crap. So that's the light, I guess. Oh, crap. Sigh. It was the end of our days. Kuro stole sign, scene. Seeing you received the spirit tree's light, he put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now, for you must understand. So I'm basically an anthropomorphic creature version of Link, and that's my Navi. But instead of a sword, I shoot awesome lightning, fire, blue bolt things, and they're awesome. Spirit tree sustained the three elements of light, and in turn, they brought balance and kept Nebel safe. the element of waters, high atop the Ginzo tree. Right next to the Jub-Jub tree. The element of winds, deep within the forlorn ruins. Oh, that's a happy name. The element of warmth, beneath the fires of Mount Horu. Ah, yes, the element of warmth, of cuddliness, of tender love, is deep beneath a volcano! Yes! To restore Neeble to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. The first we will find beyond the spider coves, atop the tree where the waters once flowed. Alright, sweet. Okay. Find the spirit tree. Oh yeah. Can do. Will do. Oh, find the new objective. Find the Ginzo tree. Okay. Can I... There we go. Save my game. I like how he does like an awesome like little martial arts thing. He's like, oh yes, oh, I have the power. Just want to see it one more time. Yes, I have the power. Okay. That's enough of that. Where do I go? Valley of the Wind, Hollow Grove. Huh. Where do I go here? I guess I could go to the right, and then that would logically, I think. Like, surely this isn't like just super linear. I mean, there's a way down here through here, and then I could backtrack and look around and have some fun. Actually, I don't know if I could get up there, but anyways, I'm gonna go. That's what I'm gonna do. That's the way I'm gonna go. Is this way. Be careful, Ori. The ground is unstable. Get off of me. Oh, ow. There we are. Thanks, buddy. That's actually what I wanted, I think. Let's see, where am I going? Oh yeah, okay, that's going downward. I like downward. Not 100% sure I could do anything up top, huh? Honestly, it looks like this is the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah. Can I not wall? Go ahead, I can. Okay, yeah, but I need... Alright, I need to move some stuff somewhere else, it looks like. So let us continue onward to glory. Let's see, if I go down there, I'm trapped, because I can't blow up those things yet. Let's go this way. Save my game right there. Okay. Okay, cool. So that's doing that. Nice. Excellent. What is this? That is nothing. I need a sweet, awesome ability. I need a cool ability. What's down here? Okay, so this is what loops around over there. And then... This is all stuff. And I could go through there. And that looks like that's... God, but I can't... I don't think I can get back. Like, that's kind of an issue. You know what? Let's have some fun. Let's just see if I get trapped. If worse comes to worse, I can just get myself killed or something. Sweet. Nice. I know. The spirit that died here was strong and courageous. Listen to his voice. He was able to focus our light. Okie dokie. Well, focus away. Yes! You've learned Charge Flame! To use this ability, hold X to charge, then release X to detonate and damage everything in proximity. Yes, sir. I like that. Awesome! Daddy likes to blow things up. I am one adorable dealer of death. I feel the power. Okay, cool. So I can get back up there and go the way I need to go. So let's go back and look around. Ooh, maybe there's something I can do with this. Oh, I bet I need... I see. I need cool little energy things to be able to use it. So my super awesome powerful ability is a limited use kind of thing. And it takes away my ability to... Nice. Ooh, but that was worth it. Okay, let's see. Regroup. Creating a soul length. Soul length. God, why do I keep saying length? Why can I not talk right now? Jeez. Map markers. Makes most pickups show up on the map. Nifty. Increases the strength of the spirit flame. Yep. Yeah. Oh, gosh. That probably is more useful, but I'm an explorer. Just call me Indy. Indy! Okay. It doesn't look like there's actually anything over here, so I'm just going to continue onward, downward. Okay. And explosion! You found a large spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to your donut. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. Yes, sir, re-bobbity-doo. I shall. That is needed. And we're gonna use it right away, because I want to save my game. Goodness. Get. Ooh, off me. Stay away from me. Oh, hey, physics. Let's see, where are places that I have not been? Up. We shall go up then. Even though I'm not 100% sure I can do anything up here, but it'll be fun to find out. Oh, I can't. Okay, that's right. There's most certainly not anything up there. That's gonna be a new ability that I'm gonna have to learn, huh? Okay, so let's go lefty then. Although I don't think there's anything I can do. Totally didn't see you. That's the one thing about the super colorful and gorgeous backgrounds is that the enemies have a weird habit of blending in. And even if they don't blend in, actually, they blend into me because I don't pay attention to stuff. So, okay. God, there's a lot of crap up there. Oh, okay, yay. Now that I have all this... Now that I picked up that... That's nice. Okay, so that's my energy gate that... Alright, that I couldn't get into, and that I'll have to have four energy thingies to be able to access. Duly noted. Okay, what are those glowy things? Okay, spirit light containers. Ancestral tree. All this fun stuff. Okay, so there's actually not really anything I can do right now, is there? Really not. That's a little bit disappointing. I don't think I can get in the goopy water of doom. So, I guess I will just continue on. Go back the way up here. And, yeah. That ended up being a large waste of time. But hey. It was fun, right? Got to pick up some items and stuff, and that's pretty neat, right? Okay, now holding A does nothing. I have learned this now. I have learned this, and I have grown. Oh, okay. Good jump. Good job, me. Yeah. Okay, I have already pulled that. Right. I've already pulled the finger. And it let out its explosion. Okay, up. No, okay. Up. There we go. Yes. Okay, don't jump. Oh. Messed up. Trying to attack me after you've already died. Ow. Oh, okay. They become really little tiny things after they die. Okay, I can get to that thing up there, though, huh? I can, and I will. Yeah, here in a minute. You know, just trying to become a climber. There we go. Nope. I need some more ability. Like a double jump or something. Actually, I think I saw that. Or I'd need to move that lever back. But, oh well, whatever. Not worth messing with or worrying about right now. Nothing I can do about it. Oh, hey, he moves. Oh, dude. Okay. That needs to die. Sweet. It's probably a terrible place to save, because I'm probably saved right where that thing will respawn, huh? I wish I could open something up or something and do things and whatever. Explosions. Ooh. That's creepy. It's spider time, isn't it? Hey, spider. Can I? I can touch that, right? That's what she said. On a scale of 1 to 10, this is very, very disgusting. Not even worth giving a number. It's just very disgusting. Hey, alright. Cool. Okay, so that's deadly. What is that up there? Up there in the top right. It's like a beating heart. It's gross. Ugh. There's so many things that are equally as gross as they are wonderment-inducing. What's down here? Okay, nothing. Back up. Back up we go. 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 And down here. I do not like that attempt at a jump. Like, at all. Can I do that? I'm not 100% sure I can. I can do that, though. Nice. Yes! I can now retain more vitality. Find more life cells to increase your survivability. Sweet. Definitely saving there. And with that note, I think that's the end of another episode. I will catch you guys on the flip side as we take this equally taxing and weirdly, my little brain just died on me. It'll come to me. It'll come to me in a minute. It'll come to me in a dream, shrouded in darkness. And then a light will shine, and I will have the word in my hand. Tranquility? Calm? It is very, very calming. I think that is what I wanted to say. Something like that. I don't know. It's very peaceful, and at the same time, just, it's hand-sweatingly nerve-wracking. Okay, I'll shut up. So we can just end this. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. J-Mac out.